Now in question number 2, we have to state whether the given numbers are positive or negative. I shall discuss 3 questions out of all the given questions. The first one I am taking minus 8 by 9. This is positive or negative? This is of course negative. Next is minus 25 by minus 36. Now here what will happen? These negatives and negatives will be cancelled. We will be left with 25 by 36. And we know 25 by 36 is a positive number. Isn't it? Okay. Now I shall discuss the important one, 0 by minus 9. Although this looks like negative, this is not, because 0 by any number is 0, and this 0 is neither positive nor negative. Okay. So now I have discussed 3 questions. Rest of the questions you please try. The next video, we shall be discussing question number 4.